Okay, Spyro, looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The bridge builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
Do you think you can blast that bird, soldier? Jump up!
From yonder window breaks. That window up there, dummy. The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but I haven't seen him in a long time.
Thank you.
as Little Bo Peep, and I've lost my cowlicks. With these battles going on all of the time, they keep running away.
Spyro, here's a little something for, you know. There are two more cowlicks out there somewhere, but I haven't seen them in days.
Yeah. Spyro, my boy. I've got a magic bean, I mean seed, for you. My boy, here are two more seeds to get you the rest of the way.
Oh, there's Romeo. You can have this. I don't need it anymore.
Thank you. Wow! What an explosion! It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on. Oh, yeah. The Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the Breeze Builder defenses.
Handel and I have been sent here to blow up this castle, but Handel got caught by these evil soldiers, and I'm stuck out here. If you can open the doors that block the way, I can find Handel, and we can complete our super secret spy mission.
Thank you.
a great secret agent. Now Handel and I can complete our mission. By the way, you can have this talisman.
To prove our secret mission was successful. But the flag keeper keeps stealing them. If you can... My secret decoder.
Oh!